Security.
Yes, may I speak to Miss Johnson, please?
Speaking.
Hi, I'm calling down here from the public school system.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm calling about your boy,
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know what kind of home training you've been giving him at home, but he has absolutely no respect for adults.
Oh, really?
Oh, really, and I don't think you've done a good job as a parent.
Okay.
And I'm just going to be totally honest with you.
All right. Now, who was this?
Well, what you should be concerned about is teaching your child some manners.
Hello.
Now I guess I see where he get the bad manners from, Miss Johnson. I think it's very disrespectful for you to hang up.
May I help you?
I apologize if I came off wrong, Miss Johnson. Hello?
Who am I speaking with?
My name is Bob Smith from the public school system. And I just want to apologize. I didn't mean to offend you.
Who are you, Bob Smith?
And I'm one of the, you know, we work closely with the students, kind of like the truant officer. And I just want to say sorry, Miss Johnson.
What are you calling me about?
Well, I mean, I saw him and he just had a bad attitude, you know? And, so, you know, I just seem to think that everything that
So how did you get my number?
He gave it to me, and I told him that I wanted to talk to his mother. I mean, I didn't know that you were working down there. I thought maybe you were on welfare or something.
My welfare?
I mean, I didn't know.
Your mammy on welfare.